This morning, Australian time, the United States and the United Kingdom engaged in a number of missile strikes on Houthi military targets in Yemen. This action was supported by four other nations: Canada, Bahrain, the Netherlands, and Australia. Australia's support of these actions came in the form of personnel in the operational headquarters. These are very important actions. The actions that have been taken today, supported by Australia, are about maintaining freedom of navigation on the high seas. They are about maintaining global trade. And that is completely central to Australia's national interest.
What exact support is Australia providing in these attacks?
Again, I'm not in a position to go into the precise support, but our support has come in the form of personnel in the operational headquarters for this activity.